Hello, today I take a look at these four combination locks. We have a Chinese one, we have this plastic one, which I probably pick instead of decode. We have this master lock, and we have this gun lock. It's not a real gun, it's a airsoft. There's too many rules and it's too expensive to have a real gun here in Denmark. So I just take that one. All right. To decode this one, of course we shall shuffle everything around. And there we go. Then this one, light pressure. Then we just turn one at the time until we feel it. That was zero. And now it's stuck. So that means the next number is the right one. That is number one. If I just can get it turned. And next one. That's usually how it does on the first number, but not the second. There we go. No. It's not the right one. That's zero. I heard a little bit of a click on number three. Let's try that and see where we go with the last one, which is apparently very strong to move. I saw movement there. And let's take another turn because something is wrong here. Click on zero, but I know there's no zeros in this code. On. Oh, that must be six. So it all is coming down to the tension on that one. The way it works is right now it's unlocked, and if I lock it, come on, there's serrations and there's counter serrations in there. I can put it in, but I can't take it out unless I unlock it. And that's basically how that works. And then just put it on the trigger so you can pull this down, and that's all. The next one, I have put this hook up here so I can put the locks up there. Put that up. Come on, there. And maybe we should zoom in just a little bit and turn the wheels. At some point, they will fall down to the bottom. There we go. That's it. Next one. Sit and this one. Sit. Oops. Stay there. This one. And it's very light pulling in this. And there, and the last one. Now loosen the tension you have on it and go. Then this is open too. The last one to decode. The code was not in, but just to shuffle them around. And I like to do this. Click on number one. Click and movement on number nine. Click and open on the last number, which also was one. Way too easy. And the last thing is gonna be this plastic one. I will not decode it because, oops, they are stupid enough to put a key keyhole in. So let's try and pick it instead. Get a tensioner. If maybe this fits. A little too small. A bigger one. Okay, that is too big. What about this? This should work. There we go. Alright, and where's the S-rake? It was right here. And just rake it a little bit with some tension on. And we are open. There we go. So that's a stupid idea to put a keyhole on a code lock, a combination lock. Also, no false gates, also stupid. This one all come down to tension and the wheels like normal, but you can really feel the right tension when you turn the wheels, because if you're too much tension, you can't turn them, not even with a pick. You have to loosen the tension, but not too much. If you do too much, you cannot feel the right setting. So it's very, very difficult to get the right tension on this, but it worked. So that's the first four. And in another video, I have another four. So I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching and have a good day.